IFF is picking something up. Ranger signal?
Might be one of ours. A ranger gone MIA. We should find out what happened.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
30% integrity. I wish I could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut-eye. Destination reached. If you're going to do any kind of body work, you do it from the street.
Security scanning not available. Nearby hostiles detected. Scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 410B. That is the Firestorm Revolver. It is effective at any range and can combust enemies at will. Storm Revolver's overdrive against the simulated enemies. Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Feeling good.
yet. Where are you, Dr. Classia?
We're here, Storm.
I came looking for a Dr. Kvasir here.
There you are. Let me just... I see. Uniform is wartime issue.
Welcome, Ranger. Welcome. It's been too long since I played host to one of your kind.
Dr. Anton Kvasir, genius scientist with a shifty past. Original Arcist, pre-Apophis. They say he worked for the Authority and helped create their mutant soldiers. Then he turned on his masters, joined the cause, fought alongside my folks in the Authority War. Not sure how I feel about mad scientists at this point, but I do need his help. It's an impressive setup, Dr. Kvasir.
Kvasir, yes, my lab suffices. Legs. My research used to be more mechanically inclined. But over time, the machines, it turns out, fail. I prefer to rely now on genetically engineered solutions, simply because they can heal.
It makes sense, I guess.
I hope you don't mind. Walker, yes? I put your scan through my ARC mainframe. I know you now. Your parents. Such a tragedy when they were lost. But Irvina Prowley took you in, no?
She did. As if I was her own. But they killed her. They destroyed everything I ever knew.
Dead? Oh, no. She was formidable. I was always hoping to. But alas, no.
It was a massacre. An unstoppable force. Mutants, a new kind of creature. All tech and armor and guns, and huge, taller than any building. And they were led by a man, General Martin Cross.
Oh, he is back then. It was to be expected. Him and his lapdog scientist, Dr. Bendros, were always hard at work on their longevity project. But you see, for that problem, I just might have some solutions.
Solutions. I've got one for you. Project Dagger.
Ah, you know. Yes, of course you do. Crowley must have told you already. It will be easy for me to do my part. The project was always equal parts action and science. Come back in about 6 years or so. Then I will have concocted the nanotrite reprogramming agent, or serum, as I prefer to call it.
Whoa, did you just say 6 years?
Yes, thereabouts. The science cannot be rushed. Yes, it can.
The EcoPod's still in orbit. Been hearing about that since I was a kid.
Yes, it was a miscalculation. Remained on the firmament as the others came tumbling down. If Eco-15 was to be forced down, I could tap into the processing power of that ancient supercomputer. Think of it. To siphon that brute computing force into my poor old laboratory.
Is there any way to force it down?
Yes. It can be done from the Eden Space Center.
Then I'll do it.
Yes.
Wait a minute. You knew I was gonna volunteer to do it, didn't you?
Yes, many Rangers in the past were wary of them. But you seem unafraid. And for good reason. Why would you fear remapping your nervous system in unexpected ways?
Doctor?
What? Oh, yes, the nanotrite strains were locked away in the arcs so as not to fall into the authorities' hands. They are highly powerful, unstable, and...
I gotta head out.
Activating. Activating. back soon, Walker. Good luck out there.
Yes, we are open. That's what those are for you, huh? To each their own, I guess. Well, hey! If it ain't my back for more stuff, race! We are open. No chit-chat, please. Just tell me what your car needs.
Adios.
Systems activating.
Bandit pit stop.
Destination reached.
Doctor, I'm approaching the Eden Space Center.
Ah, yes. It might be overrun by road scum come to take a look. But that will be no problem for a ranger. No problem at all.
Here's Bo. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
It should pose no problem to you. And as for Eden, well, it was built to withstand anything. Let us get you proper access. Press palm to hand scan in the reception desk.
Well, look at that.
Excellent. Now, allow me to give you full access.
Hey, Doc, better hurry up. Road goons caught the scent.
Wait and hold. I have it. I almost have it. Just give me a few more minutes. Tricky system, this. Even for me. I am just about to break on through.
President? Huh, I like the sound of that.
Ah, yes. Better to take no chances. Now you have full access. President, the EcoPod mission control is on the third floor.
Thank you.
Denied.
present. Threat has been nullified. Mr. President, welcome to Eden Ecopod Mission Control.
Made it, Doc.
Excellent. Now, look for the central computer. You will initiate the recall procedure for Eco 15, still in orbit.
Recall sequence approved. Beginning Ecopod recall. Thank you, Mr. President. May you bring about a new Eden. The Ecopod has entered the atmosphere. Onboard temperature readings indicate thermal shielding is uniform.
Down. The Ecopod made it!
I know! And so does the authority! Hurry inside and activate it! I will handle the rest!
Elevator's still running. So far, so good. Better work. Here we are.
You have found it! Turn it on and let me handle the rest. The big supercomputer will soon be dancing to Kvasir's tune.
It's all powered up. Everything seems to be in working order.
Fantastic! The Dagger Project will now... I am getting a reading from outside the Ecopod. You have Authority battle mutants homing in on your location.
I'll take care of them. Doc said, Authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Ah! said, authority meekness. Shouldn't be a problem. Shouldn't be a problem. Doc said, authority mutants. shouldn't be a problem. Doc said, authority mutants. Shouldn't be a problem. Authority mutants are no longer a threat. You're good to go.
Ah, so swiftly, too. You surely are Prowley's successor.
Right. So now you're gonna get to finishing up your part of Dagger?
Yes, indeed. This setup, it will be a breeze. Plus, I will have ample time to prepare other pieces of science which will be beneficial to you.
Like?
Ah, different projects of a scientific nature, all of which will help you get stronger and tougher, and ultimately be able to, how you say, kick the authorities' butt.
Oh, look! Big Bad Basher is back! I was just watching reruns. Wondered when you would come rolling back into my shop. Well, let's spend some of those bad tokens, yeah?
Financially sound. Hope I got what you need. Come back if you need something else. Always
what the hell is it with the Goon Squad?
It used to be the richest global fuckers away. Now they come tricked out.